I mean, I definitely think we can pick it up right where we left off last year. We lost four talented seniors. You know, Josh Van Meter playing professional baseball and Cam Denny playing college basketball down in Florida. But we got a lot of young guys who can come up and fill roles that we need to. Four seniors this year are going to play a big part. So, I mean, I think the NHC is loaded this year and so is our sectional. But I think we can definitely step it up and have another good season.
How about as you go into this, I'm sure your senior class feels load to be leaders this year. How do you feel about you guys accepting that role?
I think it's going to be huge. I mean, last year, at times we struggled with senior leadership, but they really picked it up at the end. And I think this year we have four good guys who can really step it up and show the younger guys, you know, about what Norwell basketball is about, hard work and just keeping your nose to the grindstone and doing everything you can to try to win basketball games.
I think we'll still be a good team. We definitely did lose a lot of talent last year with the four seniors we lost, but we have a lot of young guys that can come in, step it up, and I think we'll still be a solid team.
What are some of the strengths that you might have as a team this year?
We're definitely going to be a lot of shooters, for we're not very big, so we're going to have to definitely outshoot teams.
How about defensively? How do you feel about that?
I think we'll be good defensively. Like we said, we're not very big, so we might have trouble guarding big teams, but otherwise I think we'll still do a good job.
Is there one thing that's key to Norwell being successful year after year?
I would just say, I don't know, go out, play hard, shoot the ball well, just stick to our game, and just, I don't know.